The impact of some pathogenic organisms on human and animal health, as well as the environment, can be devastating. So it's essential that they can be contained in safe and secure facilities, facilities designed to cope with the potential level of threat. Biosafety is an international issue and high on the agenda of the World Health Organization, who provide guidance on the groupings of microbes according to their risk or hazard level. They've identified four risk groups. These risk groups translate directly into the four levels of biosafety and the containment facilities designed for specific research into various pathogenic viruses and organisms. The levels of containment range from the lowest, biosafety level 1, to the highest at level 4. When working with Newcastle disease viruses and most avian influenza, you are required to work at biosafety level 3+, which in the UK equates to working at SAPO level 4 or ACDP level 2. Extra precautions are needed for working with some specified influenza viruses. It's recommended that these should be worked with at ACDP level 3. Remember, you must comply with your country's legislation and your institute's risk assessments when working with any avian influenza or Newcastle disease viruses.